We have waited long enough within this accursed realm. If the Queen of Blades truly wishes to speak, she would be here now.
She ain't gonna stand us up, Solendus. If she says it's important, you better believe it is.
Trusting this deceiver is not an act I am accustomed to, Commander.
Such little faith for a Templar. Artanis? Jim?
So what's going on, Sarah? What's so urgent you got us all here for?
Amon lives. His hatred festers in the void. And he already plans to return. Even now, I hear a voice calling me.
This may be the great enemy's trickery.
This voice is not his. There's something else in there. Something tormented and desperate. But it's benevolent. Amon's strength grows by the moment. He may not return during our lives, but he will return.
And what is it you suggest we do, Kerrigan?
There is a gateway to the void within Ulnar. I intend to go through it and destroy the Fallen One once and for all. I need your help.
Sarah's right. We can't kick this can down the road. This burden is ours, like it or not.
Zeratul foresaw that this day would come. You have our blades, Kerrigan.
Sideways real fast. These shadows are tearing apart our ships. We're not gonna last long out here.
The voice is coming from up ahead. We have to reach it.
My forces will investigate.
Your warriors are close now, Artanis. I can sense it.
We must find the corruption and clear it. The shadows are slowly consuming our warriors. Strike true, Templar!
It shall be as you say.
Amon's minions are coming from that rift. Destroy it!
Return to the void. Here
but you will not be so fortunate.
Get ready, Artanis. Narud's forces are heading towards Jim's position. My swarm will be there to help.
My Templar will join you. In the name of Tassadar, we shall be victorious.
That Thrasher is tearing into my base. Hit it with everything you've got.
This is Hyperion Actual. There are several strategic positions up ahead. We should make a point of securing them.
A fine idea, Admiral. If these locations can be cleared of enemy forces, we could establish forward positions.
Thank you.
You must place that in a power field.
Dropping some troops at your front line, Sarah. What do you say, Artanis? You feel like joining in?
Slaughter that creature!
Thy bidding. Let our enemy know our fury.
The Death Fleet descends.
We got it.
Base is under attack.
Yeah.
You require more Vespine gas. You require more Vespine gas.
Forces are inbound. Protoss Commander, we could use your assistance.
Base is under attack.
Got another one of these thrashers. Let's take it out.
Forward. This bastard dies today.
Setting up some defenses here.
The area is secure, and these defenses should keep Kida that way.
Complete. Base is under attack.
This warrior awakens.
Base is under attack.
Thank you.
The area is secure, and we are implanting a Hive cluster now, my queen. Our Mutalisk shall join the fight shortly.
Has fallen.
State thy bidding. You require my skills.
Set up defenses here. We need to keep pushing forward.
Yeah.
Deathfleet descends.
Terrans, weak-minded and feeble. A failed creation of a flawed cycle.
Minions, defend the Terrans! Give Naruda a taste of your fury.
Nice work. We're securing the location now. Jim, expect some more support coming your way soon.
This area is clear. Let's get some bunkers down.
You require my skills.
Upgrade complete.
I am not let our enemy know our fury. Very well. Stay like this.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Well done! This outpost will greatly benefit the Swarm. Our Ultralisks shall crush Narul and his minions.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
descends.
Defenses down. This is it, Nerud. This time, you don't come back.
The Swarm had one purpose. To assimilate the Protoss and create the hybrid. Now, you are no longer. Short.
Raiders, the Swarm needs some help.
Minions, it appears we have a guest. Greet him for me.
Additional personnel inbound. Our production centers are getting... Those are all the locations we should need. We owe you, Hierarch.
Almost there, man. Keep it up.
Now let's press forward while we still can.
Thank you.
my master's will. Soon, you shall know his full glory.
Upgrade complete.
Slaughter the Terrans. Your master commands it.
Battlefront now. We settle this today.
Way to go. So who's ready to turn up the pressure?
The cycle must be reborn.
My mentor! How can this be? Honored one, to see you bring such joy to my...
Tassadar, a form I chose to inspire action in the one called Zeratul. In you. The prophecies Zeratul followed. The result of my psionic extension into the minds of primitive beings.
You are Zelnaga, the one who called to me. Who are you?
Oros, last shepherd of the cycle, enemy of Amon. He is one with the void. It is an extension of his will, binding me as prisoner.
Why have you summoned us here?
The system must not be broken. The merging of purity essence and purity form must continue. You, the one called Kerrigan, can merge with my essence. Now, fulfill your destiny. Ascend as Zelnaga. Continue. The infinite cycle.
Zelnaga? You want to change her into one of you? Oh, damn it. Sarah, no!
Only a Zelnaga can defeat the Fallen One.
Sarah, you don't gotta do this. You don't have to let yourself be mutilated again. Together,
no,
we'll...
Jim. With all I've done, the lives ruined, worlds destroyed. There's blood on my hands. I need to cleanse it. This is my destiny.
friend Raynor. It appears the process is beginning. The Xel'Naga's light will be impossible to hide from our enemy. The battle ahead shall be a difficult one. I hope you are prepared for it.